Enterprise for Economic and Educational Development has a collective model in pig rearing. It will solve almost all the problems related to pig rearing and make it more profitable. It plans to aid tribal farmers in rearing pigs after giving them piglets. The model is based on collective pig rearing farming. The project in the long run targets to develop an underdeveloped tribal community sustainably focusing on both livelihood and education in Dunabari village of Chirang district in Assam.
The innovation of the project is the collective way of piggery rearing. The farmers in the villages rear one or two pigs in their backyard, as a result of which they incur higher cost and less profits because it is not possible for them to get feed from the market where they can get a lesser cost and sell the products which are porks or piglets in the markets where they can fetch higher price.
After 10 months, the new piglets become mothers. The new piglets will be sold in the market after keeping them for less than 2 months when they grow a certain size. The piglets sold in the market are taken by other farmers for rearing.
The other innovation is the creation of educational fund. 20% of profits of the venture will be used for creating a sustainable educational fund which will be used for educational purpose of the children of the farmers.
The project also takes medical care and meets other needs of farmers. Market advantage can be taken both while procuring feeds and selling products if done in collective, as the quantity will be in bulk.